Welcome back to my channel Sweet Soul Spicy. Today it's in a yummy recipe, that's idiyappam or string hoppers in English. That is prepared in two versions, that is with the coconut milk, that is a sweet one, and you can just prepare the idiyappam or string hoppers, and the side dish can be a veg or even non-veg kurma. So today we'll be seeing the recipe of how to prepare idiyappam, and I served it with veg kurma. So first we'll heat up a pan or kadai and we'll add 2 cups of water to it and add some salt as well as oil also and allow this to boil. I'm adding around 1.5 tablespoons of salt and you have to add around 1/2 teaspoon of oil. Even you can just add ghee to it. Once it's boiled, please make a note, once it is boiled, only then we have to add the rice flour. That is 2 cups of rice flour. I have used store-bought rice flour over here. Once after adding the rice flour, we have to mix it thoroughly. You can just see a lot of lumps over there. No need to worry. Once after mixing it, we have to close the lid. Allow this to cool for few seconds or minutes. Then we have to knead it into a dough. So all these lumps will be smashed at that moment. So just keep mixing it so that the water is mixed evenly to all the dough, or I mean to all the flour over there. I close the lid and allow this to cool for around 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, I just removed it from the pan and spread it on a big plate. You can just see the steam coming there. It's still hot. So I'll just take some water. You can just take water in a vessel, dip your hands in that and keep kneading it until the proper form of the dough is prepared. So even you can just sprinkle some water on it and start kneading it. Once you start kneading it, all this dough, I mean all the lumps will be smashed and it'll form into a proper dough. Almost it's getting nearer to it. So let us mix all from all the parts. So that it has to form a kind of dough. Only then your idiyappam dough is ready to prepare the string hoppers or the idiyappam. This is a very famous dish in Tamil Nadu, almost in South India. So the dough has been formed. So just keep rolling it so that there are no cracks. At last, you can just sprinkle some drops of oil and roll it so that the dough will stay moist for a long time, until and unless you prepare the idiyappam string hoppers. So for preparing or steaming that, I have taken a wide bowl and I have added water to it, around 2 to 3 cups. And on that I have kept the colander. You can just prepare this even in the idli stand. And I sprinkle some oil on the colander and allow this to get heated. Meanwhile, we'll just take a portion of the dough and put it in the string hopper maker or the idiyappam maker. This is available in all the stores. You can just ask for the chakli maker. You get even that. So see the way I am just rolling out all the, pressing the chakli maker, and the string hoppers have been formed here. I have closed the lid and allowed this to cook for 3 minutes. For checking that whether it has been done, we have to take some water in a cup, dip your hands and touch the string hoppers. Once if it comes clean, it means that it's been done. So if you like this recipe, kindly hit the like button, share, comment and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you then in the next video. Bye.